artist and then try and create something which will please the audiences but will be a joy for us to play as well, and to go back to the very beginning of Pink Floyd's Pink Floyd's.